Good evening, everyone. Happy Sabbath. I am your host, Rhea Jones, and Friday evening worship, family worship here on ASI Media Tobago chapter. Before I go any further, I just want to express thanks. It's good to give thanks. I want to say thank you to the head technician and producer of the Friday evening worship here on ASI Media. Yes, we are at the seventh month of the year, and it has been long, but God has allowed you to utilize your talents and skills so that we can all be blessed every Friday evening. So thank you, and thank you to our program coordinator, Natalie Richardson, for making sure everything happens the way that they should. Now, this evening, we are going to give God praise, and you know what that means? We are going to be singing, and we will be given a signal to praise. Yes, signal to praise will be leading out in the worship experience this evening. Now, each member would have had their various experiences, but a reminder that here's what God is in control. And what do we have to do when we're going through our trials? give God all the praise. So I know you're excited and I know you are ready to sing. So drink that tea, share the links. It is family worship time.
Welcome, Nanny.
Hi.
Hi.
It's always good to spend time with you and to spend time with ASI family and family worship. We are happy to be here. We're happy to share time with you. We're happy to sing God's praises. Our name is Signal to Praise, and we are here to celebrate the goodness of God in the land of the living. Let's pray. Father in heaven, we are so thankful for the week that has gone by. You have been with us, our coming, our going out, and our coming in. You have been with us on the roadways and the highways. You have been with us in our jobs. You have provided for us everything that we stood in need of. Now, Lord, we have come in this time, Sabbath time, to give you praise and honor. We're thankful for creating the Sabbath for us. And as we sing praise, we want to say again, thank you for Sabbath.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Ooh. Today is indeed an awesome day.
For real. Yes,
we are in the presence of the Lord.
Amen. Oh, yes.
How are you all doing, ladies?
Great. Tired, but good.
But praise the Lord.
Grateful for the Sabbath.
Amen. Yes. And Sabbath rest. Amen. Yes. I think we can begin with this song. Sabbath rest, holy rest. On the day he set aside, blessed and sanctified Sabbath rest. Viewers, you can join and sing with us. Let's sing this one.
Holy Sabbath day of rest, by your master richly blessed.
and face. Seek not pleasures.
Seek not pleasures of this earth.
Of this earth.
With its folly, noise, and mirth.
There are better things in store.
There are better things in store. Over on the other shore.
Oh, yes.
Yes, the holy Sabbath,
holy Sabbath rest.
By your pasture,
richly blessed.
Richly blessed. Into us a sign shall be.
Asking him for saving grace.
Asking him for saving grace.
Saving grace.
Also victory in the race. And to help us by his power.
By his power.
To keep holy every hour.
What a mighty God we serve.
What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve.
What an awesome God.
What an awesome God we serve.
Glory, glory, hallelujah, since I lay my burdens down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, since I lay my burdens down.
Jesus washed my sins away. He taught me how to watch and pray and live rejoicing every day. Happy day, happy day, when Jesus washed my sins away.
If I should die on a pilgrim's journey,
heaven is my home.
If I should die on a pilgrim's journey,
heaven is my home. Heaven, heaven, heaven is my home. Heaven, heaven, heaven is my home.
If I should die on a pilgrim's journey,
heaven is my home.
Sing, if I should die on a pilgrim's journey,
heaven is my home.
Oh, heaven, heaven, heaven is my home.
Heaven, heaven, heaven is my home.
I shall not suffer.
Shall not suffer.
No,
I will not beg for
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Yes.
With that song. He is my daddy-o. You know, sometimes people just feel when you keep this Sabbath, you're missing out on stuff.
True,
eh?
God provides. There is something that happens when it makes Friday evening. Your body starts to shut down.
True. Mm-hmm.
You start to feel a relaxed kind of feel that you don't feel any time in the week.
Know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
You know, agreed. Before I came to the Lord, I couldn't understand. I couldn't understand what it meant to serve God by keeping his commandments. It looked burdensome, but when I came to the knowledge of the truth, I asked myself, what took me so long to enjoy this?
Amen.
Sabbath is a happy time.
Oh, yes. Amen.
Sabbath is a wonderful time that God set aside just for us. Enjoy it.
Amen. You know, our group has been in existence for the past 23 or so years. Many of us would have seen us in almost every evangelistic experience that we have had on the island and even out of the island. Because we traveled out. We went to Bahamas. We even spent some time in Trinidad. And for the past 23, what did you say?
Fun times.
Bahamas was an experience all by itself.
Oh, yes. Yes.
For the past 23 self years, I know that we have so much to thank God for.
Amen. Amen.
I know many of you see us all the time singing, but we are sisters, and our brother Colonel as well isn't here, but we are family.
Amen.
We are family. We laugh together, we cry together, we celebrate together. We do everything together because
we support each other.
We pray for each other and with each other. Yeah.
And
each other.
We sing and praise with each other and our families. Why? Because God loves families.
Amen.
And we believe that once we worship and worry less, the devil will have a heart attack.
True.
And we are encouraging everyone. And we are going to be sharing. Each one of us will share our scripture, our favorite verse together with you. And then maybe sing one chorus or a verse of one of the songs that really touched us the most. I'm going to start. My text is taken from John 14:1-3, and I know you all can repeat with me.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I go. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go to prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also. And when I think about the place God has gone to prepare for us, it is so amazing. Words and even my thoughts cannot even fathom what God has gone to prepare for us. And when I reflect on the song, you know, there's a song that I have in mind to sing, but like the Holy Spirit is just telling me,
change it.
Just over the mountain in that promised land lies a holy city built by God's own hands. And the weary footsteps in the mountain crest, we will view our homeland of eternal rest.
We are near.
We are nearing home. We are near. There is soon we'll enter nevermore to roam. Hear the angels singing, we are near. Hallelujah. Can't wait for that day.
That's wonderful. Well, I want to share my favorite text. My favorite text is taken from Habakkuk chapter 3, reading from verses 17, 18, and 19. And it reads, although the fig tree shall not blossom, neither shall fruit be in the vines, the labor of the olive shall fail, and the field shall yield no meat, the flock shall be cut off from the fold, and there shall be no herd in the stalls. Yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will joy in the God of my salvation. The Lord God is my strength, and he will make my feet like hinds' feet. And he will make me to walk upon my high places, to the chief singers on my stringed instrument. You know, this text has really carried me through some really rough times, eh? And I want to tell you that, you know, God is a wonderful Savior. So the song that I want to, you know, sing this evening is from 520. A wonderful Savior is Jesus, my Lord. A wonderful Savior to me.
Should sing the last verse.
In ground, brightness transported, I'll rise to meet him in clouds of the sky. His perfect salvation, his wonderful love, I'll shout with the millions on high.
He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock that shadows a dry, thirsty land. He hideth my life in the depths of his love and covers me there with his hands, and covers me there with his hands.
Amen.
All right, so I will go next. So I joined this group in 2008. Right? And it has been a pleasure singing with you all. And it allows me to fulfill one of my purposes on this life, which is to worship God and to worship him in spirit and in truth. And that's what I'm striving to do every day. So thank you for the opportunity to sing with you all and worship him and really give him my best true singing, right? And my favorite text, I have many favorite texts, but this one, when it comes to singing and those things, I get really fearful. I get nervous, butterflies, everything that's come on. So I try to repeat this text, which is taken from 2 Timothy 1:7. For God had not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. right? So I try to repeat this text before I go and sing, before I have to do anything, so that it will calm my spirits, right? And it works, but sometimes, you know, we doubt ourselves and don't really put God in everything. So sometimes the fear does overtake you, but once I really put God and use this text, my nerves are calmed and those things there. So I just want to continue praising the Lord. And one of my favorite songs that I like to sing is Hear These Praises from a Grateful Heart. And if you all know this one, but Ellis, I know that's your favorite too. So
of you, the praises start. Love you so much, Jesus. Love you so much, Lord. I love you, and my soul sings in your presence. Carried on your wings, love you so much, Jesus.
Jesus,
love you so much. How my soul longs for you, longs to worship you forever. In your power and majesty, I lift my hands, lift my heart, lift my voice towards the heavens. Think of you, the praises start. Love you so much,
Jesus.
Love you so much, Lord. I love you, and my soul sings in your presence. Carried on your wings, love you so much, Jesus.
Jesus,
love you so much, love you. How my soul longs for you, longs to worship you forever.
each time I think of you, the praises start. Love you so much, Jesus. Love you so much. I love you. Love you so much, Jesus. Love you so much.
Praise the Lord.
Yes,
Brother Ellis, that was wonderful.
Yeah. That is his favorite. Brother Ellis is our keyboardist, for those who are wondering.
Big him up. It's one of his favorite songs.
You know, when people look at us, they think that we laugh all the time and we... But do you know that many times we have... It's good for the soul, yes. Many times we have any crusade or any form of ministry to do, the devil fights us the hardest. The hardest. Sometimes people see us maybe online here, they may see us in front of the crowd or wherever, and sometimes some tears were shed before we even go on stage because we had so many struggles, challenges, yeah, and encounters that we are all amazed that God actually took us through. What are we trying to say? We are trying to say, when you stand for God, He will fight for you.
That's right.
Amen. And He's always saying, once you give Him your best, He will do the rest. Yes. And we can still smile because we have learned to discern the enemy. So when we recognize that we are doing something for God or we are about to do something and He starts, you know what we do? We begin to pray and praise. That's encouragement for each and every one of us as we listen to Sister Naomi's favorite text and song.
That is so true, Shema. My favorite text, I'll tell you after what I'm thinking. My favorite text is taken from Isaiah 43 and verse 2. When thou passest through the waters, I will be with thee. And through the rivers, they shall not overflow thee. When thou walkest through the fire, thou shalt not be burnt, neither shall the flames kindle upon thee. There was a time in my life that I was just tired. You know why? Because the enemy was after me. And I spent so many sleepless nights. And I had to wake and pray, and my husband, he would wake and pray. And Patrice, to tell you the truth, if there weren't so many people praying for me, I'm not sure we would have made it. Because, you know, when you set your heart on living and working for the Lord, the devil isn't pleased. And this song is just coming to my mind. Shattered by a heavy burden. Need the load of guilt and shame. And I want us to join with me as we sing. Because I do have voice here. He touched me.
And all
rests my soul. Something happens, and now I know He touched me and made me whole.
That was beautiful.
I love that song.
God's touch.
You know, Sister Naomi, one of the things I want to remind you, in those struggles, that God has you in His hands. And I'm saying this because my favorite text is coming from Psalm 138, verse 8. And it says, "The Lord will perfect that which concerneth me." That's the part I like. Eh? And then the psalmist said, "Thy mercy, O Lord, endureth forever. Forsake not the works of thine own hands." Another translation says, "The Lord will fulfill His purpose for me." Lord, Your faithful love endures forever. Do not abandon the work of Your hands. So there are times when you get so overwhelmed. You think things are not going to work out. You want to know, you know, when is my season going to come? When are things going to work out for me? Sometimes you shift your focus from the Lord and look at how others are making it and prospering. But we have to hold on to the promise, this promise, and say, "Lord, You will perfect all that concerns me." Remember the text that says, even if a sparrow falls, He knows?
Yes.
Right. He will, if He knows where the sparrow falls, He knows about me. He can distinguish my cry out of billions in the world and know what I need and to supply it when the time is right.
Sister Patrice, you know that song that came to my mind? I don't know if it's the same thing you're thinking. His strength is perfect
when
all strength is gone. I think we can end our beautiful worship session on that note.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
His strength is perfect, and that's the message for each and every one of us. Sometimes, you know, as she said, you may think that, why me? All the stones are pelting on me, and you know, in Tobago, we say when it rains, it pours. So today a machine would break down, a little later on the stove clock out, then the car need tires, and then your salary ain't come on time. When it comes, the bank take it. When it comes, the bank gone with it. Then when you're watching a race with loan, and the list goes on and on and on. But we have to remember the God we serve. He's a mighty God. He's an awesome God. He's a powerful God. He's a God that is faithful to His promises. He never fails. And He never had a track record of failing, and He doesn't intend to fail now. He's faithful. His strength was perfect then, is perfect now, and will continue to be perfect. I can do all things through Christ who gives us strength.
I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. But sometimes I wonder what He can do through me. No great success to show, no glory of my own, yet thank you.
more time. His strength is perfect.
His strength is perfect when all strength is gone. He'll carry us when we can't carry on. Raised in his power, the weak become strong. His strength is perfect. His strength is perfect.
Let's repeat that again. His strength.
His strength.
Asking you to bow your heads and close your eyes with us at this time. Father in heaven, we are just thankful that we serve a perfect God. Amen. We are in awe of you, O God. Father, we are not worthy to stand before you. But you said you will love us unconditionally. Amen. No height, no depth, nothing can separate us from your love. And in spite of what we are going through, your strength is perfect. We thank you for the trials because the trials shaped us and it helped us to become stronger. But sometimes we tend to waver, we tend to shake amidst the challenges and the trials. But help us, dear God, to fix our eyes onto the hills from whence cometh our help. Our help comes from you. So God, we know that you have taken us through 23 years of ministry and we are still going forward. For this, we want to say thank you. It wasn't always an easy road, but we are not giving up. We are standing on you, with you, because we know with you in our vessel, we can smile at the storm. We have viewers listening online, dear God. They are looking at us as well. Help whatever message we share today would be a source of encouragement to strengthen them. If you did it for us, you can do it for them. Help them to keep their eyes fixed on you. Strengthen their faith, dear God. Replace their fear with faith and their worries with worship. Lord, we thank you so much for the opportunity to share. Continue to bind us here as a team together with cords of love that cannot be broken. And Father, we declare, if you can use anything, you can use us. Into your hands we commit our lives. Into your hands we commit the viewers. And we thank you, we worship you, and we praise and magnify you, O God. In Jesus' name we pray with thanksgiving. Amen and amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much for joining us. Enjoy the rest of your Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
Yes, I know you are still clapping your hands and you're reliving the songs, the testimonies, the experiences that would have been shared in our family worship. And yes, you would have been reminded that through our storms, through our valleys, we have an anchor, which is Christ Jesus. So let's remember these promises that were shared this evening from Signal to Praise. And most importantly, let's remember that in everything, give God all the praise, all the thanks that he is indeed worthy of. So here's what. You want to be part of the worship experience. I know it. You know it. So here's what you've got to do. Email us at asimediabagel@gmail.com. That's asimediabagel@gmail.com. And be part of this worship experience. Bless someone as you are receiving a blessing each and every week. Happy Sabbath, everyone.